Hey there, I'm Mike, and today I'm going to show you the best fonts for better coding. If you often find your eyes blurring over trying to scan 1,000 lines of code, or your head is hurting hours after you stopped coding, it may be time to try a new font. Even if you're not getting these symptoms, a well-designed font offers superior readability over default system fonts. But before we get too far, I want to let you know that there'll be links to more resources in the video's description below. And remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. Now, how about checking out some free programming fonts? The concept behind Fira Code is simple. The model space font is designed to combine those frequently used multi-symbol sequences into one, reducing the time it takes to scan over your code and find what you're looking for. Fira Code is supported by most browsers, and you can see how it looks in the real-world code examples they provide. Proggy is loved in developer circles for its simple but effective look, especially for C and C++ coding. You have your usual features like a slash zero and differentiated letters, and additional optimization like vertically centered asterisks and axis aligned arithmetic operators. Proggy comes in several variations, including a vector version of the font and over a dozen bitmap versions that change how certain characters are rendered. Pick the one you like best and get to coding. Deja Vu Sans Mono is a mono-spaced font suitable for development. The readability and distinguished characters make it a good choice for programmers. As the font is free, open source, and relatively popular, it's bundled with many operating systems. You may already have it on your computer, so it's a good one to switch to if you don't want to bother installing a new font. Adobe has published several open source fonts in their Source Sans family, and this one is monospaced and made explicitly for UI. Though the regular weight will work for most programming applications, a range of weights is available if you need them. While this font is pretty similar to Source Sans, it had a few changes to better suit coders. Optimized symbols, dotted zero, modified I, J, and L, and more. Dina is a clear and cleanly designed font that makes code more readable and causes fewer headaches. This version is remastered from the original, converted to TTF, and updated to remove artifacts. Unlike other attempts, this is probably the most high quality and complete conversion. There's also a bold version if you need it, and if you have trouble with the remaster, you can always download the original bitmap version for free as well. The Terminus font was specifically designed for those working long, 8+ hour days in a programming terminal. It won't hurt your eyes as much as other fonts, and it's very easy to install and scan. Some modern programs do have trouble with bitmap fonts, so try out Terminus TTF if you encounter this problem. If you need a super flexible font available in multiple styles and one that looks good in any situation, or you keep running into issues with the popular bitmap fonts in particular programs, try out Input. There are 168 styles in total, and you can swap out character defaults for certain symbols to your taste. Give the preview on their website a try just to see how versatile it is. Input is free for private use, but you will need a license to use it in public projects like on websites. Hack has every practical feature you may need. Bold, italic, both combined, powerline support, and carefully designed characters to improve legibility on the screen. No more squinting and no more headaches. It can be challenging to find multilingual programming fonts, but Hack has over 1,500 glyphs, so this won't be a problem for most languages. You can also try the Alt Hack and Font Line tools to swap out alternate character sets and change line spacing. Cascadia Code is the default font for the Windows Terminal and Visual Studio. It includes a default, mono, italic, and cursive font, and it also has extra support for embedding powerline symbols. Cascadia Code is open source, so you can try it out yourself or boot up Visual Studio to see it in action. If you use a JetBrains IDE, you may be familiar with this font. And if not, then you'll want to try it out. It's made specifically for developers and optimized for reading large volumes of code. JetBrains Mono comes packed with nearly 140 code ligatures, 8 weights each with italics, and support for 145 languages. It's also open source and available for use in any personal or commercial situation. Anonymous has a long history beginning in the mid-90s, with a bitmap font developed for Macintosh ported with TrueType in 2001. Now that classic font has been remastered, you get 4 fixed-width typefaces explicitly designed for programmers. Unlike many of the designer's other fonts, this one is free under the Open Font license. If you liked it, check out his other premium fonts as well. Are you tired of boring monospace fonts that are ugly to look at and cause eye strain? Mono Lisa is a unique font that follows Monospace standards to reduce fatigue while being much more pleasing to look at. Besides designing for better reading flow, Mono Lisa also includes powerline symbols, support for over 200 languages, and several ligatures, both white space only and entire symbol replacements. Or you can disable it if that's not your cup of tea. Being a programmer doesn't mean using lifeless robotic character sets, and Monospace doesn't mean not any fun. Gintronic is readable and beautiful with a lighthearted yet technical design. There are 6 styles with an italics set for each, support for various symbols and languages, and it's all pleasant enough so that you could use it for non-code purposes, and no one would bat an eye. Gintronic is available in several bundles, or you can buy the one version you like. You can also register for a free trial if you want to try it before committing. Many coding fonts are designed for small screens, and many of them haven't been updated for large displays. Dank Mono is the exception. It's a modern aesthetic font explicitly designed for high resolution displays. It's certainly not your traditional bitmap monospace, but it does its job well and looks great while doing it. The font got quite popular in some circles and received a generally positive reception. A personal and commercial license exists depending on what you need it for. What if you need a font optimized for small screen sizes instead? Pragmata Pro does the trick. It also has no interline spacing to make it much more compact. Its many ligatures are made to work with any programming languages, and there are a few fun graphical ones bundled in there too. There are 2 versions to buy: the Essential Pack, which contains only the non-ligature monospace font, and the Full Pack, which includes monospacing and modular spacing versions, both and without ligatures. The downside is that it was released in 2010 and still hasn't hit version 1.0, and updates are very infrequent. You should only purchase it if you like what's there already. Looking for a quality local development solution? With DevKinsta, in a single click, you can design, develop, and deploy new WordPress projects from your local machine. Plus, it's 100% free to use, even if you aren't a Kinsta customer. Download it today at kinsta.com/devkinsta. Thank you so much for watching. If you found this video helpful, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.